throwing bullets took the life of B.I.G. God rest his soul, homie. R.I.P. I'm throwing pop through up that thug, L.I.F.E.
Yo, so we back here checking out some of the products you can buy at the American Bully Show. Tell me what's the name of this product you got going on.
That is called the Bone Digger. It's from the company called Dirtty Bones. And this is the finest hip-hop dog accessories in the world right now. Nobody does hip-hop dog accessories except us. The quality is exceptional. The finest leather you can find on the market. Everything is with rhinestones of Swarovski, which is the best in the world. All the inside of this set is all in duet, so it's very comfortable for the dog. And we also have it in 18K gold plated. This one is like silver, looks like a platinum. And on the spinner, 4-inch spinner, you have 73 rhinestones. And the leash is just incredible. Nobody does that.
Talk about the concept. Who cares? How'd you guys come making a product like this?
Well, basically, I was looking for something for my dog that will fit my own lifestyle, which is I grew up in the ghetto, and I was looking for something for my dog. And all I found is spikes, collars, and things like that, which is from where I'm from. That is for people who listen to rock and roll and punk music, but that's for hip hop fan, you know what I mean? So basically, I did three different sets. This one is more a bling type. We also have it camouflage, which have a hidden pocket. Whenever 5-0 is coming up on you, you can stash things. You can stash your things over there, and they won't, you know, search into the dog. Also, we have the paisley design. We have different colors of them, and the muzzle looks like the dog is wearing a bandana, ready to make a hold up. Give me all your cookies.
So, where can people cop this product?
Well, right now they can go over the website dirtybones.com, and by the next month in November they'll be able to buy it in different stores across the country. We are already in Florida, Boston, Texas, Kentucky, Tennessee, also in Japan.
Put your motherfucking hands up. This ain't no motherfucking entourage. No turtles, no side gorgeous gangsters and guys. We hustle hard and we bust on y'all. Whether pay security or bodyguards.
Ooh.
We hit a spot where we don't need ID. And wherever my dog's at is VIP. 3AD, keep it right next to me. Who's flyer than the slang? P-I-M-P. Yes, homie, you're sick with the mic instrument. Intricate flow, big as his punisher. Let the building rip. You see a gang of fools deep in the fall. Watch out, watch out. It's just me and my dog.
I hang with my dog.